We interrupt this program for an important...
Yow!
My PS4 can't obtain IP address. What do I do?
Make sure you paid your phone bill, ISP bill or however you pay for internet access.
I can access the web well enough to see that the problem is not the PSN servers being down.
Assign the PS4 a permanent IP address to keep your NAT2 connection and prevent changes in the IP address that interrupt the internet connection.
At least I knew enough to put it at NAT2 in the first place. How do I give it the IP address?
You can manually assign a permanent IP address from the router, though not all of them do that. If you have that option, you can assign the PS4 the IP from the router, but it does not actually change anything on the PS4.
I would have to know the IP address the PS4 is using.
You can look that up by going to the main menu, Settings, Network, View Connection Status.
Interrupted.
Actually, the IP address will be on the View Connection Status screen right below the IP address settings and connection method.
Probably Wi-Fi.
If you cannot find an IP address, there may be problems with the Wi-Fi.
It's like WADI, given how often it gets messed up.
I'd suggest checking the Wi-Fi router's frequencies. Maybe shift from band B to band G, if you have the option.
The only BGs I know of are the band.
I'm referring to the B and G frequency bands. Where one band experiences too much interference, switching to another may solve it.
Or something else is interfering with my Wi-Fi.
Sure, someone else's cell phone set to act like a Wi-Fi hotspot, a wireless security camera, too many other things trying to connect to Wi-Fi, and creating a digital traffic jam.
I can check for things to turn off, but the rest I do not know what to do about.
It is amazing how many of these problems might be solved by resetting the router.
If in doubt, reboot is more the type of advice I'd expect for a Microsoft Xbox.
Another thing you should check is whether or not the router is using the same network name as another one on the same network, or in the same signal range. Two of them using the default names confuses the heck out of each other.
The last thing I ever want to hear is that I cannot play in a pretend world, because my hardware is having an existential crisis.